So me and my mom just spent about 30 minutes searching on YouTube how to put a snap-on rose back onto a doorknob. We feel really dumb now, and I am going to be teaching you today how to install one of these back onto a doorknob. You take this and see the little rose right, the thick clip right here. Align this with the clip, and all you do is push. That's it. It's as simple as that. Now you feel really dumb too, just like we did. Okay.